Hey, how's it going? It's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to let your users save an online quiz on their mobile device so they can still take it when there's no connection. Okay, so here we got a little quiz that was made with iSpring QuizMaker, and it's ready to publish in online format. We'll just publish it directly to iSpring Cloud for this example, because that's actually the easiest way to share your quizzes online. Naturally, you can use your own website if you want, but just remember that a standard sharing service like Dropbox won't host live quizzes, just the files. And over here, we're going to check the iSpring Play option. So what does that do? It lets people use iSpring Play free mobile app and save this quiz right on their mobile device so they can access it anytime, even without an internet connection. Okay, so now we'll go ahead and publish. And just wait a few moments while the quiz is uploaded to iSpring Cloud. Alright, now that it's up, we just gotta go over here and make sure that downloading is enabled. And then you can go ahead and share your quiz with this link, social media, email, or on your website with this embed code. Okay, so this is what it'll look like when you open it up on a mobile device. You're notified that it'll open in the mobile app. And there we go. It's added to the library on the left, and you can play it by tapping the play button. We'll just navigate through a few questions here so you can see how cool it looks. Looks pretty good. And now we'll go back, and as you can see here, there's a little download button right up here, and when you tap it, the quiz will be downloaded right to the device. Now, as you can see, it's placed in a little separate location here that contains all your downloaded stuff. And if you want, you can remove it with this button to save space on your device. Don't worry, it's still in your library, but you will need an internet connection to view it. Thanks for watching. Now your learners have no excuse for missing a quiz. Even with no connection, they'll have your quizzes on their mobile devices at all times. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.